following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from parts unknown, Star Dustin.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it.
Approaching the ring, from Hollywood, California, weighing 244 pounds, Goldust!
I'm excited for this one!
King Goldust's first taste of WWE gold came all the way back in January 1996 when he defeated WWE Hall of Famer Razor Ramon for the Intercontinental Championship.
And all these years later, he's still a threat for any championship in the WWE. Superstar is looking great here at the top of the first. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
A ferocious clothesline. Just devastating.
Oh, what a brutal shot. Phenomenal agility.
Whoa! Uh-oh!
Oh, man, is he fired up.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. He gets leveled.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
That's it. He's done.
Whoa, he's measuring.
Superstar nails it. We got a cover.
Two, three.
The superstar wins. Let's go to the highlights here. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out.
winner, Star Dustin.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle.